हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडेज डेट इज़ 22/7/2020। इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट प्लेस वैल्यू एंड फेस वैल्यू, फाइंडिंग द प्लेस वैल्यू एंड फेस वैल्यू। इन टुडेज क्लास वी विल सी मोर एग्जांपल्स बाय डूइंग सम वर्क। ओके, ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक, ओपन द पेज नंबर 87, ओपन द पेज नंबर 87, सी द टेक्स्ट बुक हियर। What they have given here, circle the digit in the ones place, circle the digit in the ones place. What they have told, ones place, you have to, they given numbers, three digit numbers here, you have to circle the digit which is in the ones place. Okay, see this example, 201, they have circled one in the ones place. Like that, you have to circle the digit in the ones place. Okay, this is ones place, tens place, hundreds place. Ones, tens, hundreds, you have to circle this zero, like that. Next, 487, ones, tens, hundreds, circle the number, circle the digit 7. Next, 532, circle the digit 2. 999, circle the digit 9, this 9 is in ones place. 788, circle the digit 8 in ones place. Okay, like that, circle the digit in the tens place. Okay, see, they have circled one number in the tens place. Okay, like that you have to circle the numbers which are in the tens place. Ones, tens, hundreds, circle this zero, here circle the 4, here circle the 7, 9, 7. Okay, these are in the tens place. Next, circle the digit in the hundreds place, circle the digit in the hundreds place. Ones, tens, hundreds. Okay. See here, they have circled number in the hundreds place. Like that, you have to circle. Circle the 4. Here, which number you have to circle? 7 or 3 or 5? Which number? 5. Because in the, it is in the hundreds place. Like that, circle the number 6. Circle the number 9. Circle the number 3. Understand? Next, see here, write the place value of the circled digit as hundreds, tens or ones. What they have told here, you have to write the place value of the circled digit as hundreds, tens or ones. Okay, they have given one example here, 344, they have given, they have circled number 3, it is in the hundreds place, therefore they have written as 300s. Like that you have to write all the circled digit. Okay, all the circled digits. I will write some two more examples. See here, 222, they given here, 222, they circled 2 here, it is in the tens place. Okay, it is in the tens place, therefore you have to write 2 tens. Okay, here 800 they given here, they have circled 0 in the ones place, therefore you have to write 0 ones. Okay, like that, 401, ones, tens, hundreds, 0 tens. Zero tens. Okay, 720, they given number, they circled number 7, therefore 700s. Okay, like that you have to write the place value. Okay, in your textbook, all of you write the place value in your textbook, circled number. Okay, see here, next, Read each number aloud. Write the place value and the face value of the circled digit. The given numbers here, 3-digit numbers. You have to write the place value and face value in your textbook. Okay, dear student, this is the homework for your today's class. Okay, see here, they have given one example here. Like that, you have to do. Okay, in next class we will continue with the another concept. Thank you.